Чи можете згадати найбільш страшний день?
Напевне, Буча. Напевне, те, що я побачив. Момент, коли ми деокупували, було дуже страшно. Ми побачили реально, що диявол, він не десь там, він на землі. Напевне, це.
The town of Bucha. Ukrainian authorities say they have found hundreds of men, women, and children.
Sudan, Russia's brief occupation.
Back in Bucha, our own James Longman returned from the town of Bucha near the capital. So, at least
with the situation in Bucha up here, we're going to start with CNN's Frederick Plykin and the horror he found there. We do want to warn you, some of the images you're about to see.
New images out of Ukraine this morning as Russian troops pull back from the areas around Kyiv and reveal horror that burned. Civilian men shot execution style and left lying amid rubble
right now, in the streets of the Ukrainian town of Bucha. Our CBS News crew visited the area.